topology of the world is not the topology that we ordinarily see. That is, we see things as separated by a certain distance. We walk across a room and we think, well, we've left the far wall of the room behind us and so forth. But there's an attempt to say, well, maybe things that, from our macroscopic point of view, appear to be widely separated in space, like New York and Chicago, to take two macroscopic examples, from a microscopic point of view, might actually be contiguous in touching one another.
Thank you. Last night I dreamt of dreams of a dark handsome Peter Pan, a valiant, a rogue, a bless. He was almost a feet too tall now, and although an 8 o'clock hung with age, and you'd think he was a pirate prince or a babe, none was.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.